Hello everyone, welcome to Waltons IrishMusic.com. I'd like to talk today about some of the beaters that we provide. Now, the beaters that come with our drums are lightweight and are a little bit longer, as it's recommended that when you're beginning, you don't want to have too heavy a beater, as it can be fatiguing on the arm. So the beaters that come with our drum are just like this. You'll find that because of the weight, you will be able to play a lot longer than you would be playing with something heavier, and as you progress, you will find other beaters that work for you. For the younger people that are playing a smaller drum, we also have the smaller size. It's about 1.5 to 2 inches smaller than the one that comes with the 18-inch drums. So if you're wondering a little bit about the beaters that come with them, that is why they're so lightweight, and we recommend that when you're starting. As you progress, we offer a wide range of beaters, but I'd like to talk about three beaters that we do here that are kind of varied and offer up a whole different array of sounds. So to start with, we'll talk about this one here. This is another lightweight beater. It's almost the same length. It's just a little tiny bit shorter than the ones that come with the drum, but it's made of a little bit heavier wood, and it has these very, very fine notches in it like this. It's got a real good grip to it. Being that the ball end of it is a lot bigger than the ball end on what comes with the drum, it makes for an excellent step-up beater because you get a little bit more of a round sound. It's not as, it doesn't scrape across the drum so much as a lighter weight beater does. Because of the weight, it hits the drum and pings off a little bit easier, so it makes for a very clean playing and sounding beater. Now, one of the other beaters we have is a little bit shorter, but it's got almost the same tip. It's got a very, very big divot in the middle. It's very, very it's very short, but it also works very good for rolls and the triplet feel. But this is even heavier than the other one, as it has a heavier shaft and the ball ends are slightly bigger. So again, it's a very round, soft sounding beater. One of the other beaters that we do is, this is just a classic. It curves into the end rather than it being a ball end. And this is probably one of our smoothest sounding beaters that we have. It's a little bit lighter weight, but it's still got some weight to it, so it makes for an extremely good fast playing reel or jig beater. It really covers a lot of grounds, and the weight is probably the best thing a lot of people like about it, because you can last a lot longer with it. You don't get an arm fatigue from doing that, and it does have such a very round and soft sound. So that's a little bit about some of the beaters we have. We do offer other ones, but those three are kind of the key ones that a lot of people seem to have interest in and go for. So thank you for checking out our beaters, and we hope to see you around the website in the future. We'll talk to you then.